and Spanish.
Criminal justice. Yep.
Supply chain operations management, business degree, and German degree as well.
Excited. Everybody seems excited.
We're trying to find a job. We've got a couple interviews set up, so I'll get a couple years' work experience and then probably end of graduate school.
Yeah, it just went by like very, very quickly. So we're really excited for the next step in his life. We're really proud of him.
I'd have to agree. I mean, he's done a great job. He's gotten great grades all through school, and any company would be happy to have him.
I'm moving to Washington, hopefully finding a job, and enjoying life.
Very anxious to be out of here. I'm gonna start a career in criminal justice. Feel prepared, but kind of nervous about the job market, such things like that. But I don't know, overall, very excited to get out there, look for a job.
Granddaughter, Heather Leanne Enrichs, graduating to be a teacher. Very proud. Very proud. And there's her father coming. Look at that.
All right.
The orange outfit there. You're on TV.
Hello.
Thank you.
What are they saying?
I'm talking about how my gown's too big on me.